Okay, so hello student again. Welcome back to for our online class for the second session video student. So every Wednesday for this second session, as you have already know, right? You learn about Kramer Planet 2. And then still the same, unit 15, student, unit 15. Don't touch it, okay? Don't touch it. This one is say about order or QADY, or this one I say about imperative, yes, imperative. Okay, so student, today also you are going to continue to page 67 in here, page 67. So please open your book right now on page 67, student. Okay, so just open it before you do the exercise, practice doing the exercise with me. You have to do some review in here because you learn with review, okay? Reviewing is the reviewing is very important for you because you some of students they don't catch the lesson. So when the teacher review, it can recall something or remind back all those things, okay? So that's why we have to do review every day. So now review is say imperative. As you have already know, imperative means you have to ask somebody to do something. You can order, it can suggestion, right? Example, I suggest my student, oh, please keep silent. We can say keep silent, please. Keep silent, okay? So don't talk too much. This one is say order, right? But keep silent is what I say about suggestion. Yes, we have like a suggestion or other, right? Or command to you. So you ask somebody to do something. This one is say people, somebody mean people. And this one is say to do something, thing that you are going to do. Okay, like example, we have affirmative and also negative in imperative, right? So this one say don't. So drink water, please. Take up your shoe, okay? If you say negative, don't drink soda. You have to drink water, don't drink soda, okay? Don't drink soda. And this one say, don't put on your shoe. So now the word don't come from the word do not. Yes, do not drink soda or do not put on your shoe. So this one they say put on, opposite, take off, and then put on. Take your shirt up, you can take up, and put on, you can put on here. Understand, student? Okay, so I have explained you about present simple tense already. Present simple tense, you know, this one is imperative, but for the first session, do you remember do use with what? Do. In a question or negative sentence, do we have like a subject, do or does not plus verb 1. This one is say present simple tense in negative. But do, does plus what? Plus what? Plus subject plus verb 1 is say about question, right? Question in present simple tense. And then the homework also have, and I explained you already in the for in the first session, okay? But this one we just stop doing that, and then we just know about the imperative. Imperative mean you ask somebody to do something. You can order, it can suggestion, right? Request or suggestion. So now it's time that you start to look at page 67 student. Page 67, look and write, use the word in the book. Can you see we have yes and no? We have number 1 to number 4. And then a word in the book in here. Yes? And move to number letter F. Yeah, letter F. Look much and write. Use the sentence in the books. So the sentence in the book in here. So I read for you. This one is say number 1, use, put on, shake, and then talk. Shake and talk. Can you see? And then number 2 of F, letter F, we have don't run, be quiet, wash your hand, don't touch it, yeah, don't touch it, okay. Can you see? Don't touch it. Okay. And then a student, you have to select a keyword from the box to write in here. So based on the picture in on this page all also. If you see, if you understand the picture, mean that you can do the exercise. Okay? You can do exercise based on the picture. The picture here, I will take you a photo and then you can do it. Like, this is the picture, like we have like picture one. Use your hand when you eat something, you have to use your hand. But some of the food you cannot, you have to use your hand to eat. But some of the food you have to use chopstick or spoon to eat, okay, with fork like that. So some of the food you can use your hand to eat. Okay, so use this one. Use, you, they have already done. Use, okay? And move to number two, can you see? The boy take off your shoe, right? Take off his shoe, so say no. If say no, mean don't, yes? Don't, right? Don't what? Yes, this one is say don't put on, right? Yeah, don't put on mean take off your shoe. Don't put on your shoe. Can you see? Don't put on your shoe mean take off your shoe. Understand? But one is one is say order or command. And move to other one, hand. Can you see? Two women. The women shake hand together. So shake hand. So this one is say shake hand. Yes, but student, I would like to suggest for this time, for this this bad situation in our country, so don't shake hand. Yes, don't shake hand. You just do like that and keep like social distance, long distance from each other because of the coronavirus, as you have already know, right? So this one, but in our exercise, you have to put shake your hand. And the last one, don't talk in the library. Can you see? Don't talk in the library. You have to quiet in the library in order to concentrate the to read the book, right? In order to concentrate to read the book. This one is say, don't talk in the libraries. Please keep silent. Okay, so move to other one. This is the word in the bar. The word in the book part I, we have don't run. Don't run we have already. So letter number one with letter C, can you see? Yes, they have already done. Number one with letter C. And then you write don't run in here. Student, you have to see the picture. Number two, this one is a B-Nash. Yeah, B-Nash. Another one, the baby sleeping. Another one, to know the baby playing with some dusty hand. They have a dusty hand, right? So one dusty hand, and one sleeping, and one is be nice. And this one is say about don't play. And then wash your hand. This one is say don't run already. This one is say you have to what? To do. And what other one, do you know the the sentence in the box we have already, don't run, be quiet, wash your hand, don't touch it, okay? If you touch it, it can be dangerous, right? So now, number two, you go too much with letter A. Number two, yeah, you might with letter A, and then the sentence like that. Don't touch it. When you touch it, it's one is dangerous, right? So don't. You have to write don't touch. Don't touch it. Yeah, don't touch it. Okay, so now student move to number three. Number three, what part student? Number three, D, yes, you can mark with letter D. Number three, letter D. Say about what? Say about what? You can match. Be quiet because the baby is sleeping. Yes, be quiet. Letter D, right? Be quiet. Be quiet. And the last one is homework, right? Yes, homework. You can do another exercises. So number four, we let the be. You have to write wash your hand because your hand is so dirty. You wash your yes. Wash your hand. Can you see it right now? Yeah. Okay. Wash your hand. Okay, so you understand, student, about this? This is the sentence you can select from the box, and also the word select from the box to do it. So today you have already done about part E and part F on page 67, student. And you have to do some review about imperative thing. And don't forget to do the classroom and homework and send to your homeroom teacher. And students, so please don't go somewhere, stay at home, stay safe, you have to stay at home. If you go somewhere, you don't forget to wash your hand, or also wash your hand often, and also wear a mask. It's very important for you. And don't go inside the crowded people, you can keep long distance together. Thank you very much for the second session today. So good luck, students, wait for the next video tomorrow.